The marks? Why didn't you say so? So, what brings you here?
These girls know you're chipping faulty implants?
You might say so. I'd say they're the very best I can find. See?
What's in it for you?
Whatever they have to offer. And they always have something to offer.
You're a sick fuck. Know that?
You're looking for a friend?
Focus, V.
Used to ride with nomads. Resourceful folk. Wouldn't cast aside anything until it was worn down, dead. Couldn't be fixed or reused in some other way. But what you're giving these girls, not even nomads would touch that.
Please, let's not exaggerate. I give them what I can. You looking for a friend?
Already told you. I'm looking for a woman named Evelyn Parker. Need to know where she is.
Step into my office, please. Many girls come through here. So many. But let me put it to you this way. I believe in giving each of them the personal touch. Ask anyone. I'm more than a chop doc. See, I know what people truly want. To be flattered, praised, patted.
Suggest you start remembering all you can. Either that or I'll make sure you never forget my face.
Two beefers from a BD studio took her. Didn't even know their names. They mentioned a moth of all things. Virtues with the death's head. Said she'd be good for the moth.
Need air. I'll be outside.
Let her go back to Clouds. Could have stopped her, but I didn't.
Don't worry. We'll find her. I know it.
We'll fucking find what's left of her butchered corpse.
Hey! Keep it together! Wanna give up now?
No. Only lead we got's an XBD. Where's that get us?
We also know we're looking for something related to the Death's Head. Better than nothing.
I don't get your optimism. Still sounds like a big fat nothing to me.
Need to figure out where they're scrolling this stuff. Gotta be a rat hole of some sort. Doubt they do much shooting on location.
Yeah, gotta be somewhere quiet, out of the way.
Could be we'll see something to point us in their direction and one of their virtues.
Ugh, have to be real gonks to leave a clue.
Everyone, everything, leaves something behind. Just need to know where to look. Lucky for me, I'm running around with the best BD specialist in town. That's an extra pair of expert eyes.
Well, your BD expert has a better idea. Pleasures of Night City, a domain with its twin on the dark net.
Every kind of thing goes on there. Might stumble on something useful.
Let me think for a sec. Darknet domain. That's our best bet. Let's stick to the plan.
Fine. Here's hoping you turn up something useful. I'll wait in the van. Yo, ever try rainbow poppers? Purple haze? Got every color under the sun, I do.
You, got any real meat back there?
You mean, from animals? Don't be ridiculous. Me.
You have nothing better to do. Hands off.
Ah, sticky, ne? Huh?
Can't you see I'm busy?
Are older than I am.
Can't believe she finds the spares to keep them running.
Got something that'll keep you wet for hours. Well, don't you look delicious? Come here and let me have a lick.
Are you from here?
Tell me about your fantasies, hon.
Yeah, I was born in this exact spot.
I mean, Night City. Maybe you and I go get something to eat after.
I'm from Des Moines.
Get it,
but this isn't a date. You pay to fuck.
I will pay more.
untouched.
Raw's all you get with me.
I'll come back some other time.
Betting on it. How about you? You buying or just gonna stand there like a pig undercover?
To our chat.
Yeah, I can see that.
Right
you chosen
here.
Something.
A curbside massage.
No, no.
Gotta How can I be of service? For that?
Como estás?
Looking for BDs. A particular kind.
Particular? You a badge?
Give me the best of the best. Ones with the death's head.
Didn't know I was dealing with a connoisseur. Death's head'll cost you, though.
Where do you get these scrolls?
People that make these? Obsessed with privacy. Never even occurred to me to ask where they're from. To which caution, I probably owe the fact that I'm still alive, talking to you.
How about a discount for your newest customer?
Only give regulars discounts. If you're short, then fuck off.
I'm no connoisseur, trust me.
Sure.
All I need to know is who makes them and where.
Now listen, I just sell whatever sells. Nice, calm job. Let me see some eddies, you can pick one. Parse it, and I won't care a hair.
Got anything that might interest me?
Hop in. Let me get everything prepped. You make sure the wreath's snug on you.
You'll watch while I edit in real time. The old one, too.
Ready when you are.
Want you to describe what you see. Might catch me.
Christ, it's hot. Thermal readings are off the charts.
Keep looking.
Radio's turned way up. Probably to drown out the screaming. Shit like that before. Sounds like scabs to me. Scab. Gotta be. No one else with that kind of fashion sense. Catwoman. Who knew that besides chopping people up, they were scrolling XBDs? Can't beat that rich synth cough aroma. Cheap shit. Cold, too. Mm-hmm. Buck a slice. Ordinary box. Decker, Tanaka, and Rogers logo. Standard for a trash heap. Poor fucker. Electric cork patch on the coveralls. Coveralls had a patch on them. Electric cork.
Could be a costume. A prop?
Factory worker fetish? Hard as hell to believe.
It'd explain the higher thermal readings, too. You could be onto something.
Ordered recently. Coffee was cold. Like, from the day before. Pizza looked fresh, though.
So?
Means someone's grabbing Buck a slice regularly. Which is not something one does for the flavor and fresh ingredients. Pizza shares its DNA with styrofoam. Nobody's gonna schlep across town for it.
Okay. We're looking for an electric core power plant located near a Buck a slice.
EC used to have a big old complex in Charter Hill. Buck a slice checks out too. How can you be sure, though?
Here we go. Old electric core power plant in Charter Hill. Gotta make do with that for now. Nothing else to garner from this spoil. No time to lose. We gotta go there.
Definitely. Ride with me?
Let's get going.
On our way.
Still can't shake it. That virtue sample we saw with the Death's Head Moth. If all they scroll is snuff, then...
Stop it. They'd have to be utter gonks to waste her on something like that.
What do you mean?
We're talking about a girl who's not only a natural at what she does, but also has got a doll's implant. I mean, that's not a package you find lying out in the street. And here we are.
You going in?
Find us a way inside. I'll hang back, scan the subnet, see if there's any blueprints of the complex lying around. Join you as soon as I find something. Let's link on Hollow till then.
All right, going in.
I've been shopping chrome for 5 years, and I'm telling
you. Well, I've been here 4 days, doing nothing but moving crates, and I fucking quit.
of the street.
If you're in such a hurry, you do it.
Looks like no one's taught you your place yet. I've been shopping chrome for 5 years, and I'm telling you, we don't do breaks.
I've been here for days, doing nothing.
Heard shots. You still alive?
I'm here. Got no time to creep around.
Still alive?
I'm here. Got no time to creep around.
Here for days.
Got the blueprint. Be there in a sec. Try to find a way to the lower levels.
Shot. You still alive?
I'm here. Got no time to creep around. Found a way down. You see my position?
Yep, be there in a sec. Wait for me.
Lee, hold up.
Oh, shit!
I'm here. We need to get to level minus two. Bet that's where they're keeping her.
Hear that?
That shirt. I know it.
Quick. Come out, dummy.
Look at us now.
still standing. Are you dead?
I destroy you. Make decisions!
Any clue what we're baking here? Propyl meth is tripping.
Get rid of them my way.
Your call, but you gotta make it now.
Don't draw this out.
Take them out quick.